training with a real knife. Safety first, always. Knowing your weapon, how to hold it, which is the sharp side, the bite area, call this the bite handle, and the safety side. And knowing how to handle it as well. Making sure it's sturdy and secure. Whenever you're using it for survival means,